Now, taking a look at the latest COVID-19 numbers, and with the holiday, these are the latest numbers we're getting since last Wednesday's update. Kern Public Health reports 780 new cases of the virus and says 13 more people have lost their lives. According to the state database, people are currently hospitalized locally with the virus, and 32 people are in local ICU beds. Kern Public Health will resume regular updates next Monday.